A bad crash impacted traffic in Shenango Township this morning. The driver of a tractor trailer hit the back of a car and pushed it into another vehicle. Happened just past the intersection of routes 422 and 388. At last check, traffic in the area was down to one lane. Three people were sent to the hospital. The truck driver was not hurt.